we have to ask, because I mean, everyone's big fans of The Wanted. I'm sure you get it in every interview, but you and Nathan obviously seeing each other. What's the most romantic thing he's done for you?
The most romantic? Mm,
yeah.
I don't know. Everything.
It was quite romantic on stage.
Thanks, yeah. We were both really nervous.
Really?
Yeah, because so many people give us a hard time. Ultimately, it doesn't matter because it's between us. Mm. And whether they understand or not is up to them. But it's a very happy thing, what we have. I was, like, having a really bad day. And I called him, and I was like, hi. He was like, you sound like you're going through it. I was like, I am. It's a rough day. Stressed, like, just moments galore. And he was like, well, do you want me to be there by the time you wake up? And I was like, yeah. Yes. And so he just got a flight and just, like, last minute, just, like, booked it. But that's just, like, one of the, like, millions of things. He's very, very thoughtful. He's a gentleman.